joining us this morning, we have Nestle Breaks, a mineral with a worn belt. Scientific name, Buceros hydrocorax mindanensis. Mindanensis is from the two words and meaning. Minda means Mindanao and ensis means belonging to. These birds are endemic here in Mindanao and particularly in South Cotabato. Locally, we call them kalaw. Kalaw. They are hornbills. What's the horn and structure of the bill? Sila po ang may pinakamalaking tuka sa lahat ng mga ibon and they use this to eat fruit. And sometimes, mga kapit, kumakain. Ready, kuyas? Let's try this in 1, 2, 3! Hi, very good. A perfect catch from Mr. Bill and Mr. Chris. You see, mga kapit, the more flying hornbill, abay, mas marami pa bogey boys, mas marami. Oh, see again. The big one si Mr. Bill. Oh, masasagot. Can everybody?
Wow!
The second largest species of parrot, Pete, Barak.
Blue and gold macaw,
as you say it. They are endemic in South America, particularly in the Amazon in Brazil. Scientific name, Ara Ararauna. From the scientific name Ara, it means genius. And according to research, that the intelligence of this bird is equivalent to a 4-year-old kid. Katumbas ng apat na tunggulang na matay. Pero siya mga kapit, Barak, medyo matagal-tagal na po nakatalitin sa Pilipinas. That's why he knew how to use a Filipino footwear. We call this... Very good. Ayan. You see, mga kapit, well, technically, all pirates can do it. Because on toes or Nigel. Nigel. Nigel, mga kapit, is a umbrella crested cockatoo. Scientific name? Kakatua alba. Kakatua is an Indonesian term for older brother or older sister. Kaka means brother or sister and tua means older. Oh, di ba nakakatua? Let's divide us into two groups. Naka-yellow. Hi, kuya. Seryoso ni kuya. All the way down the back, kayo sir, naka-white na t-shirt. Hi, sir. All of you here, hanggang dito kay ma'am na naka... Sexy ni ma'am, oh. Hi, ma'am. You here, you will be cheering for Team Nigel. Oh, what up? Nigel! At ikaw natin kung sino kaya mas malakas na cheer. All right, mas na one more goal for all teams. And he's up, and he's moving along. Nigel is running and echo friendly people. Careful, buddy. Yahanan, parking. Amay, riding an echo friendly vehicle. Suave, and parking. Riding echo friendly vehicles every once in a while.
Yawag, no.
Wow,
everyone, let's all eat. Kulas.
It's a big turkey.
Hey, Kulas. Kulas po is a black crested macaque. Scientific name, macaca nigra. Obviously, they are color black and they have a crest hair on the top of its head. Parang nakamuhok. Sinong nakamuhok? Now you know. Kung saan nagaling yung hairstyle? Yung hairstyle ano one? This time, ako, let's call an older one. Kuya mo is here. Ready is scooter. Ako mo ang Of course,
ko.
Wow! Ay!
Dad, hadak kong bay.
Wow, ako nga naman.
Pasensya na po. Assistant po siya ng Chonggo. Okay. Thank you, Kuya. Are you excited to meet him? I'm super excited. I'm Ali Chow. Last one, meet. We have Orange.
Hala!
Ah! Ulang pula?
Hala ka!
Careful, buddy. Ready?
Morning, buddy. Why
you see my way orange is a Borneo orangutan. They are the second largest primates and next to gorillas. Orange boy is just an 8-year-old kid who loves to play and roll around in the ground. And now, guys, let's say hi to Orange. Hi. Hi, everybody. Welcome here at Tama Photo Park. Well, it's so hot. Ang init. Give it to Daddy. Thank you, Daddy. Good boy. And guys, this is how you behave. Dahil idol namin si Carlo, yung sa kami chano, a speed! Boy! May pakapin na. You see, mommy, just like as you was, no, bago tayo sa 32 permanent teeth. Come on, buddy, smile! Yeah! Tati ko yun, Dad.
Tati ko yun, Dad.
Tati ko nga. How about you guys? Smile! Come on, smile! Because you know what? According to research, 97% DNA structure of an orangutan is similar to us humans. Ibig sabihin, halos magkapareho DNA ng mga tao sa mga orangutans. 3% na lang po. Kamukha na natin si Orange. Kaya pa kayo? Kaya kayong kamukha natin si Orange?
Nung.
Hindi. Sige, itanong natin kay Orange. Kaya ka kamukha ko sila. Kaya ka. Uy! Siyempre, papayag si Orange. You see, mama, na mas nakakatawa kay Orange because he's a good boy to watch. Magandang asa po. Siyempre, yung daddy. Hindi nakita. If you want to be friends with somebody, new classmates, new workmates, kapag nakikipagkilala tayo, na ginagawa? Nakikipag shake hands, of course. It is proper to have a shake. It's not a shake hands. There, that's a shake hands. And please, mom. Very good. Wow. Ayan, ang daming kids. Parents, no coaching, please. Let's see if ginagawa pa ba natin. This is a Filipino culture na hindi dapat nawawala. Whenever you want to take sa bahay, si mama, papa, lola, lola, tito, what do we do? Nagmamano, nag-bless sa mga good girls and good boys. God bless you, Orange. Hindi dapat nawawala ang paggalang. Kasi nakakatenda. Good boy. Bless ulit. Kasi mga yun, panahon ngayon, nag-modernize na. Kasi okay na daw kayo hindi na magmano, okay na daw kayo hindi na mag-bless. Anong ginagawa? Okay na lang daw kung peace na lang kay daddy. Okay, sige na daddy. Uy! One more. Yeah, sweet. Okay. May ganun. Gusto niyo sa lips?
Lips.
Gusto niyo sa lips? Sa lips daw, kuya. Mom. Huwag ka lang po, baka magkapalit ng mukha. Nawawa naman po si Orange. Biro lang po yan. Alright, ladies, women, adult female volunteer lamang po tayo. Who wants a kiss from Orange?
No, me.
Come on, ladies.
Single!
Bala niya, my friend. How's your hand down?
Bola ka dara, Jojo.
Halika, ma'am. Sabi ka sa Orange.
Sige naman.
Ma'am, bala mo may forever.
Sige naman.
Forever Orange.
Bola ka naman.
Ikaw po yan,
ayaw. Dahil magkawiyab na jukat.
Sige naman. Sige naman. Sige naman. Hi, ma'am. Come here, ma'am. Sabi ka sa Orange. How about sa ating mga teachers? Wala may gusto. Excited siya.
Go, Mai!
Ma'am? Ma'am? Ayaw mo kung kausapin? Okay, totoo. Ma'am, dito muna tayo. Q&A tayo. Ready? Ma'am, saan ka natatakot? Kay Orange or sa amin? Ma'am, sanay na po kami sa tao. Oh, ma'am, good morning. What is your name?
May.
Or, let's have a kiss of Orange. Ikaw ang mauna. Lamin na kayong cheeks.
Woo! Go, Mai!
Yeah. Yes! Si Ma'am Bay!
And I need you to know that we're falling so fast.
One more now.
Yeah. Mine, I love mine.
Jessup in Bombay. Thank you both for good support. You see, woman, you can't get enough of orange. Magaling kumis, magaling ding umarte. Niwala kayo. Maniwala kayo. Alright, buddy.
Let's go sa akin. Kung nipon yun.
Take one tayo. Madami.
Oy, kayo na dito.
Ano kayang gagawin ni orange?
Play dead.
Don't move. Don't move. Huwag gumalaw. Abay, ang galing! That's a good take! Good boy! Panawa po natin si Orange Mark! Nakasan nyo naman! Very good! You see, mga kapit, along with our other animals, we call them animal ambassadors because they represent their species for conservation. Una, huwag po natin silang saktan and please, mahalin po natin sila katulad nilang mag-ama. Mag-ama nga naman, sharing the love. Introducing our trainers, Kuya Jason, Kuya Chris, Kuya Rishi, Kuya Onyo, Kuya DK, Kuya Ramiro, Kuya Mark, and our master trainer, Kuya Edward. Once again, we are Dava Bruno Park. Working with nature for a better future. Oh, thank you so much, buddy. See us again and Julia. Ayan, mga bit, that was a closer encounter with our talented animals. And now, Dava Bruno Park will bring you closer to our friendly wild animals where we can carry our babies. So, what are Bruno? Isang Pangil Jr.?